Thank you for all the donations to my charity. Today, we will be talking about how Germany could have won World War I in ASMR style, baby. Okay, so we're gonna have a talk about it now. Okay, so I am not a history expert, but I know two things or something. I know a bunch of things about it, you know it. So, today I'm gonna show you how Germany could have easily won World War I. Parachutes. If they have used parachutes, for instance, they could have dropped behind enemy lines with a light machine gun or something. Or shotgun, you know, and they could have killed the French. They could have, like, won in the trench. So, I have played Battlefield 1 quite a bit. If you don't know what Battlefield 1 is, it's like Call of Duty in World War 1. It's pretty okay. So, if you don't know it, it is shooter. Thank you. So if I know Battlefield 1, they have parachute in there. So why didn't Germany use parachute? Like, you can just drop out of plane and you can parachute behind enemy line. If I'm correct, the parachute, like, you can jump out of plane and 5 meters before you hit the ground, you open your parachute and you land. And then you're, like, silent. And if you have a silencer pistol, you could have killed French, but you're a loser. Another thing they could have done was secured another aggression pact with Russia. Okay, so there's this game, it's called Hearts of Iron 4. I've seen it. You can, like, send a non-aggression pact to a country so you don't go to war with them. I feel like if Kaiser Wilhelm did that to Nicholas, they would have been friendly and there would no war be for Russia or Germany. There would be no war for them both against each other. They would have teamed. And then Russia could have their civil war in peace. Another thing they could have done was send 38 Zimmerman telegrams instead of only one. Yeah, America and Britain, you know, they were onto something, you know. The British, they called the Zimmerman telegram. That was not cool. But, you know, if they sent 38 of those things, they would have easily gotten through, okay? The British would have never guessed and the Mexicans would have destroyed America. I am happy with the outcome of World War I, though. Like, I don't know. Well, I'm tired. I don't mind what happened, okay? I'm so sorry. Number 4. Go to war with Denmark instead. If they went to Denmark instead of any other country, any big nation, they could have easily fucked the Danish, okay? The Danish would have been gone. They would have been erased from the map. Nobody would have cared. They would have been bigger. But no, they had to follow Austria-Hungary. So therefore, if you go to Denmark wouldn't stand a chance, okay? I'm just saying, it's common sense. I feel like if the Danish were gonna fight against the Germans, they would have lost, they would have surrendered within 2 days. 2 days! So yeah, this is basically it. I feel like if the Germans followed these tips, they would have won. Thank you so much for subscribes. Goodbye. Блеска стали, пойдут машины в яростный поход.